Good morning, everyone. Today is the 5th of November, 2015. It's Thursday morning. Market's going to open here in a couple seconds. I'll be back. Looking for a continued push down here, and then we're going to have a pop up. So I'm getting ready for my long, waiting for the signal. Keep you posted. Okay, I did not get filled right here. Clicked and it started shooting up. Yeah, waiting for the signal here. Okay, I was waiting for my signal, didn't get it. I clicked to go long right here, did not get filled, so I took my order off the table, and as I did that, it started coming back down. I was looking for another entry down here. Did not give me the signal, so still waiting for the long signal. It's just not right here right now, so keep you posted. Okay, I did get long right here. Hey, came back for a gift. Okay, went for a long right here. There we go. Looks like I locked onto that one. Faked me out here. It happens. Can't get insulted. Can't get upset. Breathe. Breathe steady. Keep the emotions out of it. Trade for the technicals. It's progressing nicely here. At the open, I saw a push to the downside. I thought this was it. I didn't know it was going to continue for a little bit more, and it happens. But the pressure was prevalent at the open. I did see it. I just didn't realize how powerful it actually was. But now we have some nice power to the upside. All we gotta do is pick up a little momentum. Moving up nicely. Almost halfway to target. Just got thumbs up. We are going to break out of this consolidation to the upside and should have enough power behind it to hit target. So that was a good sign I just got. Soothe the nerves, soothes the anxiety. Pat on the back. That's what we're looking for. Show me signs of progress in the direction that I'm intending to go. And I just got it, so it makes me feel a lot better about the trade. Just little things like that keep your emotions at bay. But let's face it, dealing with this turbulence here, turbulence is pressure up, pressure down. Dealing with this turbulence sometimes inflicts uncertainty into the trade. And if you can see little signs, little signals that actually make you feel good about what's happening, it soothes your emotions, keeps them at bay. That plus your breathing exercises that we talked about. If you're looking at the technicals, looking at what's happening on your charts in terms of the technical indications rather than your dome, stop looking at the numbers on your dome. That's a clear-cut sign you're trading for the money. If you're trading for the money, you're going to lose the money. But if you're trading for the technicals, you can reason it out. You can logically go through the trade in terms of probabilities. The numbers on your dome aren't going to help you ever whatsoever, because once you start implementing that into your trading, you're going to start trading for the money. And once again, trading for the money, you're going to lose the money. Trading for the technicals, the money will follow. So you guys that are just staring at your dome, stop it. That's the first sign of an emotional hijacking. Okay, I just got another thumbs up. We're going to break out of this larger consolidation area. The first one was for this area here. I just got another one for this area here. We're going to have a push out of this area to the upside, and we should hit target with that impulse. There we have it, the pop-up, and now we should be hitting target. Bam! Target filled. Got my three nuggets, got my gift back. I'm a happy camper. You guys have a wonderful weekend. I will talk to you later. Follow the technicals, guys. Follow the technicals.